Ishigaki's going to start off game one with the serve.
Round there on the forehand side.
Even a great counter loop there early on.
Mixing between both attack and defense. Effective sometimes to spin a little bit lower, take pace off the ball.
Outstanding
angle. But the inverted is not always on the forehand side. Ding-ding, overcompensating. Very difficult ball from right next to the table. Good job by Ding-ding of working the angles again. You can see full arms reach there, just completely. Yeah. Japanese fans.
Yeah. It's not as much backspin on the ball. Higher chops, though.
Topspin ball on the defensive play. That one right there as it kicks out. She gets back in the point. Bucky down 0-4. Needs to take these two serves.
Important to get another few points on the board, though, even if she is to lose this set. The Japanese player gain momentum.
Shot again. Two. match and figure out a new strategy to derail the Ding Ning train. Four attacks at one point is not going to do it, apparently. Even with the top of the net on one. Ding Ning just...
at Ding Ning, but she's comfortable at the moment. What offensive style that she has.
Still a ways to go. And Ding Ning excited to bring one back for China as they start off this series. China over Japan, one match to zero.